that's functioning. We shall see. I hope. Oh, I just bumped it.
Yeah, where did you go?
Definitely not talking to me.
saw that.
But they've only played two games?
No, they lost.
Okay. You can come in.
On
first base side?
Yeah.
Thank you. Is it just the Gatorade or water?
No, the water.
Water? Thank you. Anyone talking? Can we please get another water cooler on the first base side of Winston Salem? Thank you, Todd. Hey, baseball card? Baseball card? You want a baseball card? Who's your favorite team?
Good blanket.
Gentlemen, here are a few reminders before we start this game. There are no pets, alcohol, or tobacco out on the facility, and smoking is only permitted in the parking lot. We also ask that you return all foul balls to the field or to the press box. Now, a special announcement for all spectators at this game. We expect positive behavior from everyone. If a spectator is ejected, they will be suspended for the remainder of the tournament. Please refrain from any behavior that will get you in trouble. For more insight into our expectations on sportsmanship, please listen to Cal Ripken Jr.
Hello, this is Cal Ripken Jr. with a quick message on sportsmanship. The Ripken experience refers to much more than this facility or the competition on the field. It also refers to the general environment for all those who play, coach, and watch the games. It is my sincere hope and the desire of our staff that everyone upholds our codes of conduct and sets a good example for those around them. Good sportsmanship is a key element to everyone enjoying the baseball experience. Please do your part and maintain a positive attitude no matter the outcome. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the game.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Winston-Salem Ballpark for today's matchup between the Michigan Nationals and the Plantation Stars. Here are today's starting lineups. Starting for the Stars, leading off number 25, Nolan Kaminsky. Batting second, number 2, Connor Robeson. Batting third, number 33, Luke Marshall. Batting fourth, number 10, Jake Weed. Batting fifth, number 9, Josh McKinney. Batting sixth, number 6, Jaden Juback. Batting 7th, number 7, Larry Salisbury. Batting 8th, number 34, Wyatt Carey. Batting 9th, number 3, Jackson Morzeka. And batting 10th, number 24, Jack Taylor.
at the start. Okay, no problem. Or baseball, yeah, once I go to the other.
Okay.
Hello, how are you today?
Good, I'm done.
And starting for the Stars, batting first, number 3, Jaden Delgado. Batting second, number 14, Carlos Morales. Batting third, number 8, Griffin Pomper. Batting fourth, number 25, Braden Potter. Batting fifth, number 21, Caleb Thomas. Batting sixth, number 34, Aiden Ricker. Batting seventh, number 13, Rocco Roveto. Batting eighth, number 2, DJ Pandalo. Batting ninth, number 22, Ryan Steele. Batting 10th, number 28, Brian Schwartzwelder. Batting 11th, number 6, Sebastian Pangallo. Batting 12th, number 7, Adam Hussein.
When they bat, I just did straight up names for the evil man right now. Three, I guess. You want me to rotate them or just all three I want? Okay.
Now leading off for the Nationals, number 25, Nolan Kaminsky. The official start time for today's game is 5:03. Marshall.
Get it started here, Luke.
Usually save that for Colin, bro.
Jake.
Now back number 10, Jake Weed. We would also like to remind everyone that sunflower seeds and gum are prohibited inside the complex. Thank you for your cooperation. Please enjoy the game. For the Stars, number 3, aka JD3, aka the Phenom.
Thank you.
job, Wyatt.
Good job, Wyatt.
Smart.
Protect, protect now, G. Don't look at three. Protect. You hit it.
Oh,
oh no!
Woo! Way to pitch!
I have this videotape for quality assurance. Let's go.
Good pitch there, Wyatt.
Number 14, Carlos Fletcher Morales.
Way back, I bet you get a strike on that.
Number 8, Griff Dog Pomper.
Well, I got nicknames for all of them, so depending on how it flows in, kind of mix it up.
Nice pick off there, Wyatt. Nice. That's just two, right? I don't know, it's three.
Way to go, Nationals. I like it.